Hi, I'm Alyssa, and today we'll be doing a tutorial on using text as a custom mask. Let's start by dragging a previously imported image of a Hawaiian beach onto the canvas from the library. Then select the text tool and type the word Hawaii. Since the text will be used as our mask layer, make sure the text layer is above the picture layer. Now, select the text layer and right-click on it to open the context menu. Choose the mask option. As you can see, the picture is now masked by our text. The blue switch on the left of the mask layer shows that the mask is on. You can switch the effect on and off just by clicking on it. The gray bar just below the switch indicates which layer is masked. Now, let's select the image layer and rotate it. Now, let's move the text layer up and down. Now, click the play button to see the animation we've just created. And there you go, an animated mask layer using text.